Good afternoon, welcome to Rundlii Gaming. So we're doing another video. This obviously is going to be a little bit different from some of the other games that I played so far. And pretty much, this is a very weird game. This one here is called Antichamber. And so, it does have a lot of just random text and stuff like this. Like on this one it says, every journey is a series of choices. The first is to begin the journey. So from here, this will kind of explain to us our different buttons and different things of that sort. The time remaining, I'm not sure what that's exactly for. So we'll just pretend it doesn't exist right now. This is our map that as we play through, it will usually like show us more stuff on it. And this is supposed to be the exit, which we can't get to. There's like glass or something. So, it says to click here. It tells us to go up. Alright, so this here is basically telling us to jump. So we're going to jump. And you'll get a lot of these little signs here. Failing to succeed does not mean failing to progress. So I guess what we're going to do is go ahead and go through. Let's see what's down this way. Venturing into the unknown can lead to great rewards. Okay. Let's try to go to blue. The choice may be as simple as going left or going right. Let's try blue again. So the same sign from before. So we try to go red. The choice doesn't matter if the outcome is the same. Then that's the previous one there. Because I have played about 30 minutes or so through this, so it's definitely kind of an odd game. When you return to where you have been, things aren't always as remembered. So sometimes the level itself can actually change on you a little bit. If you don't like where you've ended up, try doing something else. Okay. Anyway. Yeah, so now it's actually telling us that maybe we could try to walk. Taking the first step can be harder than the rest of the challenge. Alright, so let's go up here. We often fall into things when we least expect. Okay, so let's try to go this way. Alright, yes, I guess there's a wall that breaks. A dead end will only stop you if you don't try to move through it. Fly. Green or blue? We fall down when there's nothing there to support us. So, green, there's nothing there. The path of least resistance is a valid option. Sure. Alright, so let's see what this one says. Some paths are straightforward. I think I saw this one before. I kind of botched that one a little bit. And I botched it again. Actually, I might as well just fly back up. Probably going to jump back up here again. Alright, so we need to go that way this next time. Why do I keep screwing this up? There we go. Well, there's a purple cube. So that's where we were. The end may come before we were ready to get there. Life is about the about getting to the end. At times we need to view the world from someone else's perspective. Okay, I guess it changed on us. There's another one of these, but that doesn't help us with anything. Well, I guess we could try to go this way. Cause I don't think I went down this way earlier, so we'll just take a look down this way. Some paths are clearer than others. Oh, back at the red and blue. Alright, so let's go back. This bring us to the green room. Alright, so cleared. Looks out of reach may only be a few steps away. Not really sure how you get over there. Hey, man. Sure. Oh, there's a door I missed. Life has a way of pushing us in the right direction. See, you look around for 2 seconds and all of a sudden everything changes. Aww. Apparently jumping again was bad. Start back here again. So we're gonna walk slowly. That runs us into a wall. And we cleared it. There's a bunny rabbit. How we perceive a problem can change every time we see it. So, anytime we look at this door, here we go. I-F-E-L-I-F-E, so life. I'm not sure if this thing's supposed to be some sort of timer or what, but... No, it only moves when we're not looking at it. Move, little cube! Ooh. Quicker, quicker, quicker. Because we did find this in that little secret area. All at the bottom, so I'm guessing this is important somehow. I'm sure this is probably the most interesting thing you've all ever watched. Watching a cube get pushed along this little hallway. Very long, tedious process. I may have to take a look at all the little artwork things in the cubes to our right. Go, cube, go! Alright, so I don't know where that went. Alright, so that clock says life. So, 1 plus 1 equals that. That's a chair. Bunch of arrows going in different directions. Bunch of squares. An ant looking thing. I don't know. Some kind of wheel and an axle. That, I'm not sure. Looks like a creature of some sort. It's actually a pretty neat little design there. It's almost kind of mesmerizing. Alright. Next one. Like a sphere. So basically just a timer of some sort. Guy winning a race. Guy sad. Good old Pong. People having a hug. It almost looks like the thing from Hannibal. The Wendigo, I think it's called. Some ladders. Top. A room of some sort. I may take a look down here first. Just to see what this room entailed. There's definitely a lot of just random side stuff. A few steps backward may keep you moving forwards. Window of opportunity can lead to new places if you're willing to take a closer look. Oh, there's that thing again. A little harder and you'll find a way forward. I'm sure all of you can pretty much read these on your own, but figured why not. Failing to succeed does not mean failing to progress. What that essentially means is that we went in one really big circle. Go back to this room. Well, I guess there's another place. A solution to a problem may just require a more thorough look at it. Well. Boo. Rushing through a problem won't always give the right results. Stop it. F-A-W. No, none of that did anything. All right, so we're back to here again. Alright, so we're probably going to check out that one little room area here. When you absorb your surroundings, you may notice things that you didn't see before. Okay, nothing changed on me. So it seems like some sort of maze. This maze is amazing. Whoa. Anyway, so green seems to be the new place we need to go to. If we go back to either of these, it brings us there. So green to green. White tunnel. There goes the white tunnel, white tunnel. White tunnel, white tunnel. White tunnel. More white tunnels. More white tunnels. I think I'm just gonna follow my left. Till I run into something new. Okay, there we go. If you never stop trying, you will get there eventually. Some choices can leave us running around in circles. Can still leave us running in circles. Raw persistence may be the only option other than giving up entirely. But I was here before. Why am I here again? Oh, I hate you, game. Bring me some more useful. The world looks different on the other side. Alright, so I'm not really sure what this place is, but we'll give it a try. Yeah, I'm not honestly sure what to do there. So stuck in a rut. That brings me to there. I go up here. Could give this one a try again. Oh, that did open. Alright, so we made it over here again. I'm still confused as to how we get over there. Well, alright, so there's that. We're still not sure how to get there. That leads us nowhere. I guess we still need to complete this. Okay, so if I don't move very fast, that stays stable. Okay, so for future reference, some of those will do that whenever I move quickly. So that's one of the beginning areas. Oh, there's another eye. Actually, I think that's where I came from. Moving through a problem slower that may help find the solution. Still not succeeding so far. Small steps can take you great distances. Let's try to go up here. Alright, so that still doesn't do anything. So we learned from the previous one, and if I go real slowly, taking one path often means missing out on another. So if I go into the red one, okay, the only way I can go in is the red one. If I don't fall through, and we're back at this spot again. Well, for now I think I might end this one. If you have enjoyed this video so far, definitely post in the comments, let me know. I may continue this one, I'm not sure yet. It's definitely a very weird setup for a level game, though. Otherwise, thank you for watching Rundlii Gaming, and you have a good day.